all of this week, this Fort Bliss sergeant has made headlines all across this country for all the right reasons. Tonight, he is leading this newscast for all the wrong ones. His name is Trey Troney. When you Google his name, there is story after story after story detailing his heroic actions. December 22nd, near Sweetwater, Texas, a terrible car wreck, a critically injured man. The Army was actually the first to publish the story about Troney with jaw-dropping details. It said that he saved a man's life by first wrapping a hoodie around his badly injured forehead. Then he grabbed a decompression needle from a first aid kit and extended it with the casing of a ballpoint pen. From there, he inserted that through the man's ribs into his lungs in order to keep him alive. The story is unbelievable. That's because the story is not true. It began to unravel minutes after he sat down for an interview with me. Take a look at this picture. It was sent to us by a man claiming to be Jeff Udger. He told us he was the victim in that crash and he wanted us to know what a hero Troney was. So I arranged an exclusive face-to-face interview with Troney. He showed me how he used that decompression needle that he had in his Jeep and how he took apart a pen to extend the needle to insert it into the victim's collapsed lung. He also told me there was a Texas DPS trooper who was on the scene and watched it all happen.
I just poked him. He started bleeding. I just kept wiggling it because his ribs were crushed. And I wiggled it right after I got past the meat, I felt it, and you could just feel it. Like the state trooper was like, it worked. And I was like, okay, we're good. And you could just hear the air release, and he started breathing. He was unconscious, but he was breathing. And the state trooper was like, he's like, did you really just put an ink pen between his ribs? And I was like, yeah. And he was like, did he feel it? And I was like, I don't think so. I mean, he probably felt it, but he's unconscious. And then the state trooper was just like in awe that I'm crazy enough to just put an ink pen through somebody's ribs. So.
But DPS sent us this statement saying in part, based on the evidence reviewed by DPS, including body camera footage, the department is unable to confirm the multiple statements attributed to Army Sergeant Trey Troney. DPS has found no evidence to support the claims of life-saving efforts made by Sergeant Troney. Troopers have completed their investigation of the crash. I have many, many more questions for you, Sergeant Troney. I have requested another interview with him and with his commanding officer.